Goldie's artwork is going to auction. Goldie's painting of Ina Te Papatahi, who was a Ngāpuhi chieftainess, is going under the hammer in Sydney and is expected to hit between $1 to $2 million at auction. Aotearoa New Zealand has tightened its laws around exporting art as a way to combat art trafficking and dodgy art dealings. The seller, Dennis Seville, has decided to sell the Goldie painting in Australia, which he told Financial Review this week, anyone in the world can buy art there and take it home. In 1916, it was originally bought off Goldie for £26, and Dennis Seville bought the painting in 2015 for $900,000 and is set to be auctioned in Sydney round May.